And we leave you with more highlights from the ONE805 fundraiser at Kevin Costner's house.